Hey, yo, what's good, gang? It's your boy, Illuminati15.
Man, I just tuned in to DPG Gaming. You know the fucking vibes. Hogwarts Legacy Edition. Be back at it again for part 4. We already at level 10 as a Hufflepuff wizard. Let's turn this shit up. Natty just sent you an owl post requesting. Sent you an owl post requesting to meet her in the lower Hogsfield hamlet. This is at Hamlet, Lower Hogsfield. Hamlets provide new opportunities for vendors, blue flames, side quests, and collectibles. As you explore, you will remove fog and reveal more of the map, unveiling new opportunities like hamlets, dungeons, bandit camps, and many more other locations. Your boy looking like the only drill magical soldier right now. I see the vibes. Legendary outfit already, bro. Already legendary. Fuck with your boy. Thank you. I love the flute powder system. How the fuck did I go into the library?
Incendio! Revelio! Incendio! Repairer. You can't imagine how inconvenient
Revelio.
Oh, I invented flu powder.
Revelio.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time...
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio.
That's it.
Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Incendio.
Nicely done. Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of cross wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
I certainly am.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yes, Sebastian.
Then let's get started.
We can make this a real victory.
That's the spirit.
So, y'all want the smoke? Damn.
They made a crap's breakfast out of you that round. Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio.
God damn it. Fuck.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Oh, this place is a parry. I ain't even peeped that. Okay. Okay!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Act like a winner.
Incendio.
Fuck. Man, Man, he's spanking me right now, bro. This shit got me tight, bro.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro, what the fuck? Get on my last fucking nerve. That ass over here, boy. No! Damn. The targeting system is what's fucking me up.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
You're better than that. I might do ya, I'm out.
Incendio.
Bro. How the fuck did that shit not hit her? Bro!
Act like a winner!
There goes my way. Levioso.
Damn, bro, I almost had an infinite combo on that ass.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro, this targeting system is fucking ass, bro.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro! Bring that ass here, boy! Yo, what the fuck?
Incendio. Accio.
Damn! Almost had that. Fuck!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro, I fucking hate the targeting system here.
Incendio.
That I see a boy. Incendio. One nigga down. No! Fuck! I didn't start parrying, bro.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Accio.
God damn. Oh my god! This shit's getting me tight!
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro. bro. This shit is getting me mad, bro.
Care to try again?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro, what the fuck am I aiming at? Bro, they dead cheating, bro!
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Incendio.
Y'all see this shit? Bro, I'm getting so tight right now.
Care to try again?
This shit getting me mad, bro.
Yes, I'm ready now.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Bro, why isn't it locking on to this bitch? Come over here. Next bitch. Accio. Yeah! About fucking time!
What a victory! You've won the tournament!
That was nothing. I'm just getting started.
If the best duelists in the school weren't enough competition, then perhaps you should consider transferring to Durnstrang. Now, to the victor goes the prize! So it is my great honor to present you with this simple yet elegant token of supreme dueling accomplishment.
I'm flattered, but I don't deserve such an honor.
Come now, you're the undisputed winner. You should revel in your accomplishment. Now that we've definitively crowned the tournament winner, I suppose I should get back to my schoolwork. Wonder how my herbology plants are doing. I haven't tended them in ages.
Yes.
Lost to a new student? I didn't see that coming. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Do you think Elizabeth would like a fangs?
Incendium. Revelio.
My older sister. Even if I knew how to get.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. This stairwell looks promising. Revelio. 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 Repair. Revelio. Incendio. Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Incendio.
Better than a few pints of butter beer and a pile of meat.
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now where's the treasure? Accio! There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
I'm with more signatures to boycott this Hogwarts Legacy.
Find anything yet?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky! Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Come in, look around, and if you've been eating chocolate frogs, please refrain from touching. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Be sure to stop by whenever you're about. I'd say that looks as if it was made for you. You won't be disappointed. That's a Gladrag's promise. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Sure to stop by whenever you're about. I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion. Revelio.
see it.
What are you up to now?
Accio! Revelio!
Okay, give me 1 second. We're a little bit thirsty. We'll be right back.
morning, Professor Garlic. How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora dear. Oh, here. You'll need these for today's class. A little treat for your auntie. Oh, hello. Class, please welcome the newest rose in our garden. We do look forward to growing together. How thrilling it is to have...
I look mad crazy with that fit on, bro.
This year will be filled with enchantment and excitement, but the most important thing cultivated in herbology is knowledge. The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bulb. Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root. Accio. Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit more comfortable, shall we? First, let's protect our ears.
Should I remember these? In the first Harry Potter movie.
Now, everyone, grip their mandrake by the tendrils and give it a firm tug.
Yeah, I remember those.
Should envelop the root like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake right at ease. Reparo! I'm very sorry about that. Yours was a bit mature, I'm afraid. All right then, off you go. Splendid work, everyone! Now, for our next task, we'll be planting Dittany at our potting tables. You can all get started. I need to have a brief word with our new student.
Revelio.
I wonder if hippogriffs like mock grass.
Yes, Professor.
Firstly, well done with your mandrake. They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch your enthusiasm.
How kind of you. It seems you're already taking to herbology like a mandrake to fresh soil. Now, as I mentioned, next we'll be planting Dittany. Let us find you some seeds.
I already have some, Professor. Pick them up in Hogsmeade.
You visited the Magic Neep. Wonderful.
A prepared student is bound to bloom. I've arranged for you to have your own potting table here in the classroom. Wasn't easy to spare one on such late notice. Plant the seeds there now, and you can return to harvest them later. Even with soil, sunlight, and a bit of magic, they will take time to grow.
Let's see how to balance my star thistle arrangement. Niffler's fancy or roses?
Dittling's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wiganweld potion, as you all should know from Professor Sharp's class. Well done! Once it can be harvested, your Dittany will be ready to use in Wiganweld potion. I'll let Professor Sharp tell you about that. Now, what say we branch out? Introduce you to a different sort of flora, the Chinese chomping cabbage. You'll find that some plants are better suited to uses outside of a cauldron. The cabbages do get testy without something to chew. Fortunately, I have a dummy for them to gnaw on. Be a dear and let them have a good chomping.
Yes, Professor.
They're in the other greenhouse. It's just at the end of the footbridge leading out of this room. Your classmate, Mr. Pruitt, has kindly offered to accompany you. Come back and see me when you're finished. Oh, and mind your fingers. They do bite.
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice to meet you. I'm Leander. I'll be showing you nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good. Thinks he's really good.
Revelio.
But you outright slaughtered him. It was brilliant.
Oh. Well, thank you.
I nearly put Sebastian in his place myself. I mean, I would have, if Hecate hadn't stopped me.
Didn't she stop that dragon skull from crushing you?
Typical Slytherin trick, dropping a dragon skull on someone during a fight. We Gryffindors fight with honor. And Hufflepuffs too. At least you did.
Okay, that was a big-ass waste of time.
Revelio, home of the Chinese chomping cabbage. Go on. Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest. On. Mum planted some in her garden last year to keep the gnomes out. Did save her the denoming, but they left her honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bastards, aren't they? My kind of plants. Not like stupid booba tubers and bouncing bulbs. The kind of plants that'd have your back in a fight. Not saying you can't go it alone, but, well, imagine that wasn't a dummy.
Trust me, Leander.
I was imagining it the entire time.
You were? I mean, of course, you're not someone to be trifled with. I see that.
Dogweed and Deathcap has more of them, if you're keen. Other plants too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden.
You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class. Take your time. I'll see you back in class.
Revelio.
Helpful reminder as to why we should always wear our dragonhide gloves. I shall end our lesson here.
I tended to the Chinese chomping cabbages, Professor.
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits. And good, as you do seem to be quite green-fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Huh. Well, I suppose that's everything.
What's up, Primo? Just finished taking down that big ass Shrek-looking troll in the town. Oh, I did that yesterday, cuzzo. Right now, I think I'm like 5 quests ahead of that. The mandrakes are really relishing their new. Talking about the troll on Hogsmeade.
To make anything grow, we must first understand. That goes for plants as well as friendships. Kindness and concern are as necessary in the greenhouse as in the great hall.
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Did you know that you can use the mandrake to defend yourself? Why, the very idea.
Let's see what quests I have active right now.
Revelio.
Italians and a historian's
uniform.
I think
Madame Kagawa's brother is a professional quidditch
player. It's about time Hogwarts put someone like Black in charge.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
And sharps, actually, that have a long arms. Have you ever noticed that?
Revelio.
Hold on, I got rid of all my other house robes. Fuck. Wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, that's fire. Okay. I look fresh now. I look real fresh now, gang. That shit look fire.
Revelio. Incendio.
I believe this is where Harry stood when they killed Dumbledore. Who's in here? Talk to your boy. Matter of fact, if you're watching me right now, go in the chat and tell me who's your favorite Harry Potter character and why. And if you got the game, tell me what house you was placed in.
Revelio.
Matter of fact, talking about that, let me check something real quick. Because I heard my boy talking about it in his stream.
Hello, Zenobia. What did you need help with?
I need someone to collect my gobstones that have been hidden in very high places all over the school.
I feel like I'm not going to be able to finish our quest until I am able to unlock the flying broom. Yourself, fool!
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Well done. Then you're ready to learn Expelliarmus. Pay close attention. The disarming charm may often be all you need to defeat the most powerful dark witches and wizards you might encounter. Spellcasting requires a focused mind and a steady wand.
Expelliarmus!
Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
You seem to have the right end of the stick. But it keeps crashing.
Accio.
Damn, required level 4 and I'm already at level like 13. God damn, I've been doing too many side quests, gang. Should I stop the stream now or should I keep going? Oh, I'm so tired. Oh.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
Wouldn't be surprised if Professor Bin...
Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
Anybody watching know what freaking level you unlock? You unlock the flying broom.
Revelio. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. Incendio. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Accio.
Torres lit!
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio.
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you? I hope you've recovered from our rather eventful trip to Hogsmeade.
I am well, but I have been worried about you, my friend. With Ranrock and Rookwood and Harlow after you?
I'm all right at the moment.
We did not speak about it at the time, but I am hoping now you might tell me why they were looking for you.
They want something that Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before we came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to absorb.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it is safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us, to all of us. Which is why I wanted to speak to you. I realized something that day in Hogsmeade. You displayed such courage fighting that troll, and Serona wasn't intimidated one bit by Rookwood and Harlow. Both of you have inspired me to take a stand of my own.
What sort of stand?
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason my mother and I left Matibililand. I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my new home.
Good. Rookwood and Harlow are a dangerous pair. And the fact that they're working with Ranrock, well,
all the more reason they must be stopped. Rumor has it that Theophilus Harlow runs Rookwood's day-to-day operations. Taking him down would cripple Rookwood's entire enterprise.
That may be true, but shouldn't Officer Singer handle someone like Harlow?
I spoke with her. She was polite, but perhaps understandably would not discuss details with a student. I overheard some of Rookwood's lot talking about a massive poaching operation that Harlow is planning. I was thinking that we could investigate a bit, try to get the evidence that Officer Singer needs.
All right, but how?
I am going to watch and listen, find out precisely what Harlow is up to. I shall reach out when I know more. In the meantime, remember, I am here if you need me.
Thank you, Natty.
Wakanda forever?
Be on your guard.
She gotta be from Wakanda, bro.
What's going on here?
Revelio.
I wonder who lives here.
But, Mummy.
Archie, I don't have time to argue. I've told you repeatedly not to stray far from home, especially when I'm inside with your little sister.
But you should see them, Mummy. They're beautiful. These horses with wings.
Oh, that's enough. I'm too tired for your stories.
Revelio.
You stay right here where I can see you. Now, why don't you do some more drawings for me?
Very well, Mummy.
Talking about the Griffith.
Revelio.
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town.
Any whispers going about the town?
You may have noticed we have a bit of a rivalry with Upper Hogsfield. Not much to it, but we're still the better of the two Hogsfields. Better than most other places, too.
Can you tell me a bit about yourself?
Oh, let's see. Well, I am Lord Hogsfield's preeminent potioneer. But I was once a lowly Hogwarts student like you. In fact, I'll give you the Hogwarts discount. It's the standard price. My price is low enough already, you see.
What do you have for sale?
I sell only potions and their ingredients. If you can't fix it with a potion, then it's best left broken, I say. My ingredients are all local to this area, and my potions are brewed to keep you healthy and safe.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes. A wonderful choice. I hope to see you again sometime.
I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Pardon me. Is everything all right?
Hardly. I've just lost my business and almost my life. You'd best look elsewhere for wares. I've nothing to sell now. Oh, I never thought it'd come to this. Be on your guard. Ranrock and his loyalists will spare no one.
They attacked you.
Oh, Ranrock has no patience for goblins who won't join him. While I too would like to see goblin kind treated by wizards as equals, bloodshed is not the answer. When I said as much, they turned on me, struck me till I nearly passed out. Took my carts, my belongings, even that which is most precious to me. My paintings.
You mentioned that your paintings were taken. Are you a painter?
I am. It's my calling, though most would think it an unusual path for a goblin. Most of my family work in metal, or associated with Gringotts. I'd wager my finest brush that Ranrock's lot have no appreciation for any of my work, and it'll be tossed aside for kindling. Without my carts and my livelihood, who knows?
I'm sorry this happened to you. I shall certainly keep an eye out for your carts.
That is very kind of you, but I think they took them to their camp southwest of here, just past some ruins. Too dangerous to try and retrieve them. I did enchant the carts to return to me if I ever lost them, however. Slim though the chances may be, I'm holding out hope that some of what was taken is returned to me. It was nice meeting you. I wish it had been under better circumstances.
After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
Potato! Incendio!
Yeah.
Revelio. Revelio.
Cursed fiends.
Revelio.
Past the ruins. I'm on the right track.
Potato.
This must be it. Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
Something that time.
Well, this might be the best meal I've had in years. No, I mean it. I don't think I should leave to eat again till next
time. Yeah, Peter! Oh, that shit was crazy!
What I wouldn't give for a cup of mushroom tea.
You are there.
Lucky, that's all.
This will not go well for you.
You won't stop me.
Potato.
Deadly mistake, this.
Let me go.
Put me down!
Incendio. Protego.
Red Rock will lead us to victory! No! I will make you pay. You little magic tricks won't distract me. Red Rock won't be stopped. Enjoy suffering, do you?
Incendio. Levioso. Accio.
Ah, fuck.
Revelio.
You don't believe you can defeat me, do you? Why have you not run away? Intend to die, do you?
Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Levioso. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Accio. Levioso.
That was quite something. Now, to free Arn's cards.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Revelio.
Incendio.
Revelio.
Accio.
Levioso.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Levioso.
Incendio.
Revelio.
Quite an enchantment. The cart's returning to Arn.
Levioso. Incendio. Accio.
Pussy!
Revelio. Revelio.
So tired.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
You're here for my wares.
Arn, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
The ones I faced were determined to make things difficult.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Let's get back to the castle. We can end this tonight's stream. I'm so tired. Go to the map.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio.
Alright gang, that's gonna be it for tonight. I am exhausted. Level 13 wizard. This is Hogwarts Legacy Part 4. Oh, walkthrough. As you guys can see, we have a fly ass wizard. For the people that haven't played the game yet, keep in mind your wand, the core does matter. If you have a unicorn's hair string core like mine's, it gives you more magic to use, which means that when you cast a spell, your spells actually regenerate faster. I believe the Phoenix spell gives you longer range. The Phoenix core gives you longer range. And then the Dragon's Heartstring gives you more powerful spells, but at a lack of recharge. So you guys keep that in mind. You guys can see this is my character right here. We're running 555 health right now, 82 defense, 64 offense. About to put these on so we could bring up the offense a little bit. Change appearance. I actually like these. These look like the gloves that Harry wears when he plays Quidditch. So I'm going to keep those on. Ooh. Got the legendary cloak right here. You know, we unlocked the new cloak that's stronger, I believe. So this is the strongest cloak we have right now. So I'm actually going to destroy this. Want to make some space for gear. Also this one as well. We haven't unlocked the flying mounts yet, and we're still working on leveling up so we can be able to use the broom. So we're going to work on that tomorrow. I'll be back on at 12 p.m. Thank you to everybody that joined my stream today. Big shout out to my boy, Big B. Carlisle's one in the chat. I actually met him through TikTok. We're common streamers and he runs this nice network on Discord that literally gives you the opportunity to link up with other gamers, have other gamers support you, and share about tools that would help you grow your Twitch channel and YouTube channel as a streamer. So if you guys want to check him out, look him up on TikTok. His TikTok is B Carlisle. Yeah. Capital B. Everything capital. Capital B C A R L I S L E 1. And on that note, I also want to give a big shout out to my streaming gang, my boy Gary the Lions. My brother, Brotachi_22. We all streamed Hogwarts Legacy today. Hopefully, I pray and hope that, you know, the creators of Hogwarts Legacy see how much potential this game has already just coming out today. I know a lot of people that want this to turn into an MMO. So let's just pray and hope that they do right by us, by the Wizarding World, and bring us an MMO. Or if not, I did have a discussion with some of my peers, and we do believe that they might just leave the MMO part and a multiplayer aspect for a part two. If that's the situation, then I'm all for that as well. On that note, I'll see you guys tomorrow at 12. If you're watching, go to DPG TV, DPG space TV. And if you can't find the Deadpool and One Piece logo, then put in DPG Gaming Presents. And then my videos will pop up there. I put in my gaming streams. I also have a podcast called Talk That Shit. And I also do exotic snack reviews on that channel as well. And reviewing collectibles like Funkos and limited edition systems. So on that note, good night. Hope you guys have a safe night. If you're outside partying, take care of yourself. If you at home gaming like me, I wish you the best in obtaining your goals in whatever game you're playing. On that note, I love you guys. Tune in tomorrow, 12 p.m. I'll see you guys there.